she listens. She says nothing of what she thinks. She just goes stumbling through her memories, staring out onto Gray Street. But she thinks, hey, how did I come to this? I've dreamed myself a thousand times around the world, but I can't get out of this place. There's an emptiness inside her. It was different. She prays to God most every night, and though she swears it doesn't listen, there's still a hope in her remind. She says, I pray for all the dead fall on deaf ears. Am I supposed to take it all to get out of this place? Oh, there's a loneliness inside her, and she'd do anything to fill it in. And though it's red blood bleeding from her now, it feels like cold blue ice in her heart when all the colors mix together. Outside her door, says take what you can from your dreams, make them as real as anything. Oh, it'd take the work out of the courage. But she says, please, please. There's a crazy man that's creeping outside my door. I live on the corner of Gray Street and the end of the world. Oh, there's an emptiness inside her, and she'd do anything to fill it in. And though it's red blood bleeding from her now, it's more like cold blue ice in her heart. She feels like kicking out all the windows and setting her heart.